सोशल मीडिया वैलिडेशन इज लाइक दैट लास्ट पीस ऑफ समोसा जब मेहमान घर आते हैं. यू प्रिटेंड लाइक यू डोंट वांट इट बट रियली यू'ड किल फॉर अ बाइट और इन दिस केस अ लाइक. With Instagram hitting 1 billion users and with you probably watching this video while switching between 3 apps, we asked, what's with this craving for social media validation and what is it doing to our brains? We want to find out, but first, let me take a selfie. How it works. It all comes down to your brain chemistry, specifically dopamine, the chemical associated with love, lust and sex. It's responsible for the connection we make between an action and the feel-good reward that follows. Every time an action results in a reward, these associations become stronger so that you crave more. How it affects us. Addiction. While it may make you feel good, the effects of dopamine, not so dope. You could actually become addicted to social media. It starts with seeking or reaching for your phone to post a picture. The reward comes when the likes start flooding in. And before you know it, you want more and more. You can log out anytime you like, but you can never leave. Social and mental effects. The average person spends at least 2 hours on social platforms every day. This excessive use leads to high levels of narcissism, anxiety, and depression. People who spend more than 2 hours per day on social media have a higher tendency to report a mental illness. A recent study found that if you're a teenager, using social media is like digging into a bag of chips or winning money. You just can't get enough. TLDR, it's important that we tell our FOMO to FO from time to time, because what we're really missing out on is life. How apps are in on it. The current market value of Facebook, which also owns Instagram and WhatsApp, is $570 billion. But as everyone knows, Facebook is free and always will be. That's because we aren't the customers, advertisers are, and our attention is what's being sold for free. These apps are designed to get us hooked, because the more attention a platform can pull, the more effective its advertising space becomes, allowing it to charge advertisers more. This is the attention economy. The average millennial checks their phone 157 times daily, and the four horsemen of the apocalypse, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and WhatsApp, make money off every second. From behavior tracking algorithms to the infinite scroll, these apps are built exactly like slot machines. You pull down to refresh and then wait with bated breath to see what you're gonna get. A new follower? A new like? Nothing? Try again. Social media has a lot of pros, but we need to find where to draw the line. Because it isn't just about the likes, but how you feel if your post isn't getting too many of them. But life is not an episode of Black Mirror, and there's actually hope. Instagram recently reported that it would test hiding the like count from photos to get users to pay attention to the content itself. It's time we wake up to the dangers of our own overuse and start doing it for ourselves rather than for the gram. Tell us your thoughts on the science behind social media in the comments below. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Vitamin Stree.